What is love?
According to good therapy, love is a complex set of emotions, behaviors, and beliefs associated with strong feelings of affection, protectiveness, warmth, and respect for another person.
Once upon a time, there's a man named Romeo. He's handsome, generous, and almost perfect. But sadly, he's a womanizer. For him, ladies are just a thing. Entertainment, perhaps. But one day, everything changed.
Could I love you anymore?
Romeo didn't know what's love, what love truly means. But now, it looks like magic. Love at first sight is just a joke for him before. And because of the lady she just met, her beliefs change rapidly. His heart beats like an animal. It feels so strong. It feels like love.
Could I love you anymore?
Because of what happened, he immediately asked the lady she met for a date. Even though he didn't know her name. Time flies so fast. They didn't know that deep inside their hearts, they already fell in love with each other. The relationship between Romeo and Juliet grew stronger. They became officially together. Romeo didn't know what is happening to him. It just, he feels empty without her. Without Juliet. Juliet colorized the black and white world of Romeo. And that is the reason why he treasured her very much, even though he didn't know yet what love truly means. One day, the course of their journey changed. Romeo discovered that Juliet, the girl in her unborn dreams, tied to another man. Juliet's mother already fixed a marriage for her daughter. Romeo didn't understand what's happening, so Juliet tried to explain. But their straight journey to forever vanish. Before, his heart is full of love and compassion. But now, it's full of anger. And Romeo's mind, she lied. She lied to him. Juliet is devastated. She didn't mean to do anything about him. She just fell in love. But now, it's too late. It's too late for her to say the truth. Too late to tell him she already fell. Because of the mixed emotions inside her, the pressure of her parents to be a bride, the road to forever that is lost, she decided to end everything. Meanwhile, Romeo focused on his bachelor life. He focused on his doctorate class. He forgot everything behind. Then one day, He was both shocked and horrified to the news he received. He ran towards her. But it's too late. The girl on his unborn dreams, the girl who changed him, left. He was devastated. He can explain the feeling inside his heart, the anger that built walls, the vengeance that he wants. Melted. She is his life. Juliet is his life. His life is gone. And now, he is planning to let his life end too. He wants to meet Juliet again, on hell or in heaven. He just wanted a chance, a one single chance to tell her he fell in love. He fell in love to Juliet. But he knows it's too late. It's too late.
Mom, can I ask what happened to Juliet?
My mom died. Afterwards, because of depression.
Mom?
Yes. Juliet is my mother. And my father is Romeo. Now, if you ask Google, what is love? It's all scientific curse. But if you ask yourself, what is love?
Dreams that you dare to dream really do.